good enough. The father did the ion battery. As the recipient of the 2019 Nobel Peace Prize in chemistry, Dr. Goodenough pioneering work on lithium ion battery led to revolution in portable electric devices. However, his demand for lithium is starting to strain lithium production. So as a result, batteries based on other sources are gaining attention. So the most promising of this is sodium ion. So there are sodium ion batteries that are being produced now by Kaken, China, and other companies globally. Sodium is 100 times more abundant than lithium and is cheaper, easier and cheaper to extract and purify. So those are the good developments as far as batteries are concerned. So with bigger and more efficient battery solutions, we now see electrification of transport dipping through other modes of transportation such as cargo ships, cargo drones, and even trains running on hydrogen fuel. This does not only decarbonize the transport sector, but also the decarbonization of manufacturing sector, whose shipment of raw materials and final products still largely depend on fossil fuel today. So autonomous vehicles are also gaining ground in transport application and positions itself as the next phase of transportation disruption. So they have that what we call as transport as service.